okay? There we go. And just waves off the high road button.
He's gonna take his chances on the fly hooks.
Big birds. Nice. And he's smiling because he's got plenty of time.
His pace gave him a cushion.
Well, he has to be efficient. If he get it up and over and out just like that,
he's good.
He's in a good spot.
Didn't need the high road. Still gonna have a very fast time. And he can save that safety pass for stage two.
After getting past that third obstacle, Jay was feeling pretty good. He made stage one look easy. There's a reason. Ninja say this kid could win $1 million.